Hey guys, this is Ankit from the guys computer, and few months ago I created a video on how to fix OBS black screen in Windows 10, but it did not work for most of the people. Now I have found a quick fix on the issue, and thanks to this guy who made it happen. So let's jump to the desktop and fix OBS black screen in Windows 10 in 2019. This is my laptop screen, and first I will show you that in default setting the OBS is not working. You can see I already added display capture, which in turn shows all black. Now I will delete this profile and add once again display capture. Here I am using two displays. The display one is the laptop monitor, and this is the second display. Now it is still not capturing it. Now in my laptop I am using Nvidia 1060 GTX 1060 graphic card, and according to the document of OBS, I will go to the Nvidia setting. Here you have to find program setting, and as you can see I have selected open broadcaster. It is 64-bit, and if you have 32-bit you will select this one, or simply you can add this from clicking on add and looking for the program, or you can simply browse it. Here you can find OBS from your program files and selecting OBS Studio, and inside bin you will find your version. 32-bit, here is the 32-bit, and you can later add it on. I had already installed both of the versions of OBS, so I will first select OBS 64-bit, and I will change the preferred graphics processor to integrated graphics, and that's all. Click on apply. Now I have to open OBS 64-bit that I made changes. Let's see. Look, it is working now. I can start recording. Let's test this out. Okay, DE and stop recording. And here is the recording. According to the OBS document, if you want to record a game, it will not work in this mode. For example, let's try this out on a game. So this is the Tencent Gaming Buddy, and I will check. It's working even for the game, but their document clearly mentioned that if you have to record the game, then you have to change the settings of integrated graphics to use global setting or high performance Nvidia processor. Let's apply it again. So you can see the screen is gone. So this is the method for the people who are using Nvidia graphic cards. For AMD, you have to check how you can change the preferred graphic card from AMD website. That's all guys. In this way you can easily fix OBS black screen in Windows 10 in 2019, and hope this time it works for everyone. Thanks for watching this video, and if this trick worked for you, make sure to thank Radoslav. Seems Russian, but make sure to thank him for the link. Thank you and goodbye.